5:35 at a Penn station in Huntington, empty rail cars. That was fast.